A. Leslie and Company was a shipbuilding company that was started in around 1853, based northeast England. The company later merged with the locomotive manufacturer R&W Hawthorne to create Hawthorne Leslie and Company in 1886, when the founder Andrew Leslie retired. Between 1854 and 1885, the shipyard built 255 vessels. The company employed around 2,600 men, with more jobs in ancillary trades.